Okay, YouTube, I'm gonna do an update.
Yes, did a couple things, got some things. First off, just did some UCC installs.
Chess ESC 40-2, Athen. Nice K5. Athen SC 45. For Chronicle Patch. CS6 G38. And two ISP SW1500s. They all have some former Digitrax decoders, and they're my dad's. So today's my birthday, so we went rail fanning and I got something. So I'll show you. Once I get track power on. And over home. So it's an Intermountain Zebra Conrail ES44 AC Fantasy. Since Conrail's what I'm all been wanting one of these since it came out, but they didn't come out until after Christmas, so I didn't have the money to get one. So my dad got me one from my birthday. The tsunami sound. Very cool. Radiators. Coastal Hotel Home. Operation Life Saving. Okay. It's in the Conrail white face paint scheme. I'll show you the other side of it. Yeah. You can kind of see. So it comes in. It looks like. Comes in the Intermountain box. So when I first saw it, I thought it was just like Athen Ready to Roll or something. Atlas. So, place in the horns. Bell. Horn. If you want to know more on this engine, I have a video of the CSX ES4UC, which is same thing, pretty much, this TC track, and I have a review of that. So, I got two more things. Well, two Atlas Training Man hoppers that I got at Hobby Shop. Hoppers on the road and waiting for them. So, they're 4750s. I'll show you. I mean, for the price, it's a good car. Pretty cool. And this one's an R&P patch for CSX. So you can see the lettering right there. So those are pretty cool. So, I also got two trains, which I took a video of one with my iPod. But I took both with my HD camera also, so I'll upload that. So here. That's about it. But yeah, this engine is pretty bad. So, thanks for watching YouTube and see ya.